Hello and welcome back to Mom's Talk. I'm Christy Bartolino. Joining me again today is Cindy Rowley with Cox Funeral Home. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Now, what are some of the most important considerations when you're trying to choose a funeral home for your loved one?
Christy, of course, cost is an important consideration, but it's not the only nor even the most important thing to consider. I think the character of the staff of the funeral home that you're choosing and the quality of the service that you receive at your time of need, and also the compassion that's demonstrated to you and your family at the time of the loss of your loved one and even after is very important to consider.
Absolutely, and you don't think about those things until you are faced head on with
many them. Times that's true.
How does Cox Funeral Home fit into all of that?
Well, the Cox Funeral Home staff are all Amarillo people who have been chosen because of their high character and because they have a heart of ministry for people whenever they're going through a hard time. And even though we're not perfect, nobody is, we do try our very hardest to serve our families with an excellence that I believe is the highest in our field.
Well, thank you so much. You guys also offer pre-needs counseling, free consultations.
Aftercare.
Aftercare, mm-hmm. Wonderful. Mm-hmm. They just need to call you.
Yes, that's right.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for being here. We appreciate it.
Thank you, Christy.
If you'd like more information on Cox Funeral Home, you can visit our website at newschannel10.com/momstalk.
Through our News Channel 10 News app, we'll bring you breaking news as it's happening. So if you want to know what's going on in the Panhandle, in the state, and in the world, go to your app store and download the News Channel 10 News app.